11 Choice presents Super Nintendo Game Cult Sonic the Hedgehog.
This is Sonic the Hedgehog on Super Nintendo. Yes, you heard right, it's Sonic on Super Nintendo. It's an unlicensed game, what you know. So, let's give it a try. It's a terrible game, I can tell you already. It's a pirate game for sure. Some kind of a homemade contraption. With one of the most... I guess the music is alright, it just gets quite annoying quite fast. Oh, straight into those goddamn spikes. Can't really say anything about the game, you can see what it is. Just enjoy the sounds and the music. Okay. Did I lose a life? I don't know. Trains. Rubbing chalkboard sound when you collect the rings, not the chime at all. Clunk. The Mario in cage is a checkpoint marker. I think so at least. Strange game. Strange game indeed. Awesome. Checkpoint. All the speech samples are like some 14-year-old kid recording the sounds himself. But then again, if he did the rest of the game too, that's pretty damn good. I wouldn't be able to do a Super Nintendo game like this. Oh, it's Mario. Get away from the bird. Yes. I don't know, it's not that big loss if this game was never officially released. Oh, damn it, got me. 11. Yeah, you lose a life. So, 11 lives. And the music doesn't change anywhere, the levels don't change anywhere. I played this game to a level 3 and it's totally the same game. Man, that bird looks like he's up to something no good. But then again, there's pretty bad official SNES games too. This is the end of the stage. And stage 2. And what do you know? It sounds and looks exactly the same as the first one. Same with the screechy rubbing sounds. Creepy looking birds. But I guess it's good for the laughs or good for the curiosity factor of the game. Oh, get off me, get off me! Creepy birds. There's no spinny attack for them. Only got a jump button. Oh, there's a kick button. So you can attack it. Well, that's good to know. There's a poor Mario in a cage. Ooh. At this point, the music starts to get on your nerves. Or maybe it did already earlier, but it starts to work for me at this point. Oh, that was close. Oh, stupid. At least you have warning before you have jumps ahead. Yay. Every day I do a one more level, just for your enjoyment. I know you can't take get enough of this game. Oh, let's try to kick it. There you go. Oh. Plunk. Plunk. I don't even know what that is. Okay, where do I go now? Plunk. Can I go? Oh, not that way. So I guess we go left this time. At least for a while. Until we fall down and have to do it again. Oh, come on. You can see some programming mistakes or missing textures on the background too. Oh, I have to jump on that. Oh, barely made it. Oh, you can't jump on the enemies. One more try, then I'm done. Oh, almost. Plonk. Yeah, could be worse, but not much. Oh, we can't go that way. Oh, there you go. That's Sonic the Hedgehog on Super Nintendo. Yeah, the games you play. So, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.